still got work to do.
Back it up. Let's go.
Come on.
We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up.
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
You think he's a player?
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Give me a break,
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better! Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job! Hey! I think I'm onto something! Less guns, more compliments!
I'm webbed! It's too late!
That was a big crew. Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome. Spidey style.
You're in our way!
Yeah? It's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know! I'm trying to innovate here! Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man. You think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Mel, you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focus.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Won't get me with those webs. Get the skin.
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about, with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Still got work to do. Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. We gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? Lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill.
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See, I'm downtown helping Gloria at East. Oh, have you met with Mr. Sumida?
No.
Que dijimos? Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this. Bring in the big guns.
Big guns? What if, instead of stealing, you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people? Big boy. I can be in physics class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics better.
Spider-Man's going down!
Shoot!
Okay, the app's finally updated. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
New request just came in.
Genki, nice work on the app. This'll help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
A crystal? I'll check it out. What the hell? Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco? I can be in physics class right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations. I think I like this kind of physics
now
better.
Now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. He literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated!
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
1 minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
Talking crystal. Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah. With Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Stay away from that limo!
It's the spider! Get him!
Paparazzi's bad enough, but paparazzi with guns?
I'll rip your limbs off, spider!
Y'all are the worst, you know that? Why can't we all just let people be people?
Here comes the pain!
Let's check on that person in the limo. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is!
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine! You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with this! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change. Just be nice to the doctors.
They kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Huh.
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency, and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds, or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know. This looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York. That's something. There. Now to submit and...
Peter! How you doing, son?
Robbie, hi! I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks. Great outfit!
perfect.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
I nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a minute. Drop!
No! You ain't taking us! Chalk one up for the good guys.
Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Traffic was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
So excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Caria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time. Hey, so, have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
Is all this maze stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? Wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Oh, adorable.
This place could use some candles. People put candles in bathrooms. Where was that hole again?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open.
Menace. Definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this thing called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? Fraud? An attention seeker? Bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Now, come on. Come on.
Maybe May had a point. Can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh yeah, I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as...
Stairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
Fans are putting the
just aim it at something loud.
This
bucket?
Stretch.
Nah, too much. Get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Heyo! That was me.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down.
This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Gym. Gym to locker. Easy.
I got you!
So, library to photo lab to gym. Gym to locker. Easy.
shit's gonna be around here.
Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap! So, library to photo lab to gym to locker. Easy.
Kid's gonna be around here.
Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Meeting vents.
Aspire's
no
best friend.
Ghost of Midtown.
Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Ah, gotcha. Shoot. I really should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of that fan. Gotta get past it. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here. This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. Right field, Rick. Move them away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost. Just a spider.
They're looking a little rusty out there.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you? Nice!
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know,
Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh, well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here. We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. We can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Finally.
Quick, get under there.
Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase.
Buddy in there? What's going on?
He's gone.
Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
Still got that thumb drive?
Yeah.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
What was that?
Check it out!
Let's get this party started.
Whoa!
Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids. Playing tricks. I got time for this.
Nice. That should put me right above him.
Waiting up for me. Probably made some popcorn and that tea I like. But no, I gotta chase some hormonal trouble.
Huh?
What was that?
Arena are nearly complete. Recon units, report in.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
There's another one! I should catch that updraft! Whoa! I'm getting the hang of this! Another updraft! I should check the view! Love a windy day!
Hey, Miles. Just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it! Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there.
Yes, I promise I'll call.
That's perfect for Robbie.
Sometimes.
Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals. I should take care of that.
Take advantage of that backdrop, too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it.
Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon. Inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
fighting.
Vultures, kid! Don't get distracted by the spiders.
Our quarry lies within!
They're definitely going after Scorpion! Can't let them get inside this ship!
Kill him!
You seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here!
They're not messing around. They seem desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee,
or both.
Gotta get free again.
Stay focused, Spider-Man.
Changing location. Your presence is unexpected, but insignificant.
Man, who are you people? And where'd you even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are men, but we fight as one.
Find your target.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more heads pop up? That!
We've got him on the ropes!
Hell yeah! I got the little one! Little one? You better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him, at least!
Now.
We gotta get the ship free. These things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy!
I got this!
There's more people inside!
Let me worry about them!
Come
You gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear! You okay in there?
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there. Scorpion's loose? I have to tell Spider-Man.
I'll get you out! Stay calm! I'll find another way!
Electrical access. Sounds promising. Got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
You're still out there?
Still here! Promise! Come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet! Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in. Electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
What happened? What'd you do?
I need you to stay away from the water, okay? Gotta drain the excess energy.
A million kids.
But I saved you.
Really?
Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Out of here. I have to find them.
this? My Venom power. I can barely control it. It's Spider-Man. They got Lee.
Scorpion 2. I'm after them now.
Miles, do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now.
No, I got this. Go on.
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again. Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect them. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. I'll be back soon.
I got this. Get back here! He's staying right here.
Subdue this spider and retrieve Lee.
You're not taking him.
And you're naive. Stay out.
Let's see you try. I don't know who you are, but you messed with the wrong city.
You cannot escape.
And you think I'm naive?
Mark down three.
Look out!
He whiffed me.
All of them.
Beating on me.
first responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris.
Getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Want to come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, you gotta settle some things.
We do.
See you soon.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
You are listening to the Danicast, get this, now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.